Welcome to our Greenbelt course. First, you will get an overview of Six Sigma as an enterprise-wide improvement mechanism. Then I will demonstrate how Six Sigma projects chronologically relate rational and statistical tools with the DMAIC method. And I'll show you how to implement a simple Six Sigma project. Wanda, the 3-year-old chef of our bakery Cookie to Chef, will demonstrate the business case for our example project. Wanda will show you how to make cookies. She demonstrates the problems of the outputs and their causes in the process. We hope you enjoy this video, but you shouldn't take it too seriously.
The introduction is continued with an integrated process problem-solving model, allowing problems to be identified and distinguished from their causes. This model structures all DMAIC phases of your project. Finally, the statistical basis of Six Sigma is presented and everyday examples of this process performance indicator are given. The DMAIC cycle, its tools and their application in our project example is the focus of our course. With the first tool of sigmaGuide in the define phase, we will identify the project topic of our bakery and then define the project. Your task now is to transfer the tool to your own project. For business projects, a specific topic in the company must be identified, defined, and documented in the empty version of the Sigma Guide. For the standard project on environmental littering, some data of the Sigma Guide are already predefined. The following chapter shows you how to transfer the results of the Sigma Guide and your further insights into your project storybook. Then the define phase is continued with the SIPOC and further basic tools that you should apply to your project. For both project types, you must collect data at the end of the measure phase. For a standard project, you must collect real data on littering in your hometown, and for a business project, real data from a process of your company. The analyze phase focuses on statistics with calculations for process capability and process control. With statistical tests and a hierarchy tree, we then identify the root causes of the problems of our bakery. Your task is again to transfer the procedure to your concrete project. At the end of the improve phase, you must implement concrete measures and prove their success at the end of the control phase. After you completed your project, we will review your project storybook, give you feedback, and ask you to make any necessary adjustments. And for this you will be certified by us. Our certification ensures that you can transfer your acquired knowledge confidently to new topics in the service sector and production. We want to enable you to transform a raw information block into a project structure. This is the art of Six Sigma builds. No matter if you are just planning a Six Sigma project or if you have already completed it, the summary of the tools in the DMAIC phases can serve as a guideline for your project or to stabilize your knowledge. Your potential sponsor might also be interested in this project overview and in the comparison and development of Six Sigma and Lean Thinking. If this manager then wants to support your project, the letters for the sponsor can support the adoption of this important role.
My name is Rainer Hutwelker. I am Master Black Belt and have been involved in the implementation, teaching and development of Six Sigma since 1996.